just after Thanksgiving. A little different van life trip. We don't have the van. Van's about to go in the shop. Got to get some hubs replaced. And me and Nick is getting cabin fever. So we rented us a cabin at the Red River Gorge. We're going to go down, just spend a couple nights and hang out and take a few walks. Yeah. So we're in the Jeep. She's driving, which is nice. We got Peanut hanging with us, and we got Little Butt's first trip right here. Little Bitty's first first weekend. So hang with us. Here we go. So here we are at the Red River Gorge. We didn't get the van. We did drive the Jeep down, though. We are at cabin at Mammoth Arch. See if I can turn this phone around. It don't work. So I'll just go around here a little bit, and then I'll shoot a second one. I'll show you where we're. Pretty nice little cabin. Right here's the arch. Right there's the arch. Pretty cool. There's a little scooter over there, right there. So, place is pretty cool. Spend a couple nights here. There's a front porch. Kind of nice. Our view out through there. Yeah. So I'll turn this camera around and take you a little tour. All right, so we'll go over here, go down the porch. I'll go in the front door. Front door right into the stairs. So, bathroom. Go over in here into what they call their living room, I guess. A fireplace going. All right. Nick in there getting some warmer clothes on. Kitchen, looking good. It ain't the van, but it'll have to do for this weekend. Here's where we'll sleep, I guess. Yeah. Go out. Pace, come on. Come on. Here comes the troublemakers right there. I'll go around this way. Got a fire pit back here. Nice level spot or fire pit. Yeah, it'll do. A couple nights at the gorge. It ain't van life, but it'll have to do this weekend.
We're here at the Twin Arch Store down here at the Red River Gorge. We are having us a little adventure. Right.
They seem like what the busy ones they got up in here, they've been real busy.
Yeah, they're pretty busy up in here.
About to pick us one.
Problem is, I can't remember words to sing.
We'll be right back.
That's yeah. awesome.
Practice.
Yeah.
Let's try another.
That tech sounds good standing out in front of it.
Man, I just hit a button.
I do the same thing.
Yeah.
I can't stand being
waiting for weed. We stopped to get some firewood on the side of the road. I'm thinking, where in the world is he? So I turned on my backup camera. There he is, hanging out with the locals. He's got to sit and chit chat with everybody. It's a weedle. We're here at the Red River Gorge.
I got my mask on. I'm safe.
Hey, everybody. So we are down here at Red River Gorge, and we're standing outside of Miguel's Pizza. We ordered a pizza about a half an hour ago. We're waiting. We got about
40
another,
minute wait.
It's a 40-minute wait, so we're thinking in about 10 minutes our pizza's coming out. And there are tons of people here. Everybody's with masks on.
And everybody's outside, too.
And everybody's standing outside. I think it's like 30 degrees out. It's so cold.
They got good beer.
Really good beer.
Yeah.
We're sipping on some amber ale, local amber ale. I'm not really sure where it's from, what brewery, but... So everybody said Miguel's is the best pizza. So
we're going to find out.
We are standing outside waiting for 40 minutes in the cold for Miguel's pizza.
Yeah.
We'll report back on that.
We'll report back on the Miguel's
How's
pizza.
How's the amber ale?
It's fucking delicious. You want a drink?
Well, I got one.
Oh my god, that didn't go so well.
Oh my god, it's down my shirt. Okay, gosh damn it, babe. It's cold out here. Okay, all right.
We'll report back.
Yeah.
Gil's Pizza. They said it was really, really good. What'd you think, babe? Do you like it?
Oh my god.
Well,
I don't know if we liked it.
It was just two of us.
I think we did. We definitely recommend Miguel.
Come to the gorge. Right here. Fresh baked pizza, man. Looking good.
We're still here.
She's gonna walk through that.
Yep.
I hear people over there. You see them?
I saw them. Yeah, right over there. See them walking.
Are they rappelling or hiking?
I think they're just hiking. Gorgeous view from, what is it, Chimney Rock?
Chimney Rock.
Chimney Top Rock or something like that. Little doggies.